In the vast and intricate landscape of the human body, a remarkable phenomenon unfolds. The next generation of cancer therapy, immune checkpoint inhibitors. In this fascinating world, the immune system serves as a complex guardian, equipped with diverse types of immune cells. These include the natural killer cell, the macrophage, myeloid, dendritic, regulatory T cell, and among these, the noble T cells hold a central role, valiantly battling against cancer. The T cells begin their journey within the lymph nodes, where they are primed and activated by the wise dendritic cells. These dendritic cells impart specific instructions, guiding T cells to seek out and vanquish cancer cells. The ever-vigilant T cells infiltrate the mysterious realm of the tumor microenvironment by entering through the bloodstream. Here, they embark on a critical mission to detect, bind to, and eradicate tumor cells. In the delicate balance of the immune system, checkpoints serve as essential control switches. These checkpoints maintain equilibrium, ensuring the immune system operates harmoniously. However, the cunning cancer cells exploit these checkpoints, deviously switching off the T cells and evading the watchful eye of immune surveillance. Enter the immune checkpoint inhibitors, such as the formidable PD-1 antibody that stop cancer cells from blocking T-cell activity. These drugs act as protective barriers, preventing cancer cells from stifling the activity of T-cells. With the deceptive stop signal from cancer cells blocked, the T-cells are free to unleash their full power upon the cancer cells. And thus, the once-threatening cancer cell meets its demise. And the intricate dance of life within the human body continues.